About the green star or you?
Yes.
Well, it's because I lost my friend doing that. So I have to do the stage again.
It's okay, P&D. It's okay. I have gummy worms.
Isn't it? Gummy worms?
Makes everything better.
But I don't have any.
I mean, I didn't say better for you.
Oh, okay. You're correct. You did not say better for me.
Chicks won.
You have to trust a fire flower in 3D Mario games.
I think you can just say never trust a fire flower. Or a piranha flower. Or, you know, both.
Okay, I got the star. Heck yeah.
Congrats, dude.
Did I miss a glass house?
I don't know.
Oh wait, I skipped that one. Which probably that turns into... Never mind, I just missed a stage in World 5.
You missed a stage.
Yeah.
How can you miss a stage?
You just do, man. Like, how do you eat a potato?
Well, first you cook it somehow. Still with me on that step?
I died. Oh man, I'm really bad at video games today.
Just today?
Yeah, I knew you were gonna get there.
I mean, to be fair. Won't you make that joke?
I mean, it depends. Oh my gosh, need code for this level.
Oh yeah, you're doing the really fast one? The 100-second level with the double cherries.
Yeah. Is there a glass house after that, by chance?
No.
Oh, okay.
The toad house, kind of. Yeah, god damn it, Peach.
Why have I gotten hurt by Goombas the most?
You let your guard down?
No, I can't be.
It's okay, fuzzies are murdering me.
God damn it. I just got four and Where's the last star? Where are all the stars in here? I see where two of them are, but not where the last one is.
Oh, one of them's at the very front. Gift ground pound.
Oh, okay. So it would have taken me 5 ever to find that.
You're welcome.
gosh, Outlaw I'm SDing again. Where do... Oh, I found it.
Oh boy. It's another one of your favorite levels. Oh, this is one of the ghost ships. These are fine.
You gotta be fucking kidding me!
What?
Don't worry about it.
I'm concerned about your health.
I finally get to the area, and then the toads decide to not control correctly, and one of them jumps off the edge.
Rest in pepperonis.
They're pretty useful by the time.
Wish I didn't jump into that ghost.
Supposed to use this at some point.
Oh boy.
The jump thing?
I don't know what jump thing you're talking about.
Like little pad. It's the enemy that turns into a jumping thing.
The first one you don't need.
Oh my gosh, there's about 20 just... Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Okay. See, I may be ahead of you now, but when I need to go back and clean things up, it's gonna take me a while.
Goomba hat?
You're a Goomba hat, dude.
I have a Goomba hat.
I like you, Fire Bro. You killed two of your, other enemies.
How do I get rid of this? Is there a way to get rid of a Goomba hat?
I think you lose it if you get hit.
Yeah, there's nothing to get hit by right now.
It doesn't do anything.
It means I can't get caught by a searchlight and you need to blow shit up. Wait, no, I don't.
Deep jungle drift.
I might run out of time in this stage.
Okay, Candy.
What? How does that not work? An SD again. What else should we get?
Upsetting spaghetti?
She couldn't tell.
I feel like I'm missing stuff by doing this. Oh god. That was not expected. Okay, I'm not going to take that path again. That path killed me. Or at least would make me lose shit. Die, B. That's a ripoff of Banjo-Kazooie.
No, I'm not getting that thing again. I don't need that.
Don't need that in your life?
I don't need that toad thing that keeps me from continuing. Have your feet be cold, man. Kinda sucks.
Could be worse.
You're right. It could be worse.
Your feet could literally be on fire.
You're correct, Amanda. But is 7 plus 12 13? Oh man, I just realized some sweet memes. Gosh darn it. So I don't think OBS is capturing your voice at all.
It should be.
No, I'm looking at desktop audio and when you talk, just nothing happens. It only captures me.
Oh, your OBS.
Yeah.
GG PNB. You need to sort that out.
Those finished levels we're on right now. Fairly sick.
Sweet. I mean, I just finished the level I'm on.
It's gonna be a hot second before I end then. Not super long, but a little tidbit.
Bully blockade.
What's this man? This is a block dude. Wait, am I in the castle? I am in the castle. Wait, that means I missed a star.
Yeah, I missed a star too.
The third one?
Yeah. Wow, I had incredible luck. That dude didn't cross to the other side once. Speedrunners would be jealous of that luck.
All speedrunners are jealous of every kind of luck, don't.
Mostly of Jama's kind of luck.
Yeah, Jama luck is pretty legendary.
I wish I had like an ounce of that amount of luck.
Gonna make your own luck.
Well, I've tried. The recipe is really complicated.
Hmm. Yeah, I'm about to hit my flagpole and I'll try picking this out. But I mean, I know what I have to do. Two things should take super long.
Well, I picked up some things that were really fast, like a stamp house.
Okay, so let's try doing this. Try talking?
Okay, I can do that.
Okay, it's not the easy fix, I just have to restart OBS. There's right. A Captain Toad here somewhere.
Yeah, he's like at the front of the world.
I missed him.
That would explain 5 of the things are down.
Yeah, that would. I just didn't see him. Yeah, no, that makes sense, because I missed 2 stages plus the Captain Toad. That makes sense why I was...
so far down.
Yeah. I am dumb and I'm just dumb.
Indeed, that's not fair. You're not just dumb. Also, Andy.
You're correct.
I feel like I missed something.
Yo, same.
I'm gonna get rid of that Goomba.
Captain Toad dies in one hit, if I recall correctly, right?
2. It's 2 hits.
Okay, what was that?
Yeah, I definitely missed something.
Oh yeah, I get hit once, so... He's small, no small toad.
Mm-hmm.
207 now.
You're a lot of stages behind me now, though.
Yeah, I am. You're definitely in lead. I'm missing. I don't have five. That's the extra one down there. So I mean, what else do I have? Platform missing a stamp. Castle missing a star. That's 5-4. That's 3-2. I'm gonna just complete every world that I go, so I don't have to go back now. All I have to do is find a stamp.
I think it'll be faster for me to just compile a list later of all the stamps and stars I'm missing and how to get them.
Nah, it's cheating.
Not oh, it's really not. You said yourself that you're gonna look up the boo house that
Ghost
you got
house.
Nothing in.
Yep, I did. That is something I said.
Plus, for like Galaxy 1 and 2, at some point we're gonna have to go and grind probably off screen.
Yeah, it's kind of like...
You have to get a lot of points bits. In Galaxy 2 and a lot of star bits and coins and folk. Don't tell me you don't, because I know you do. If I don't know where it is, it's not worth wasting my time right now trying to figure it out.
That's fair. Probably the right mindset for this.
It means I'm probably going to end up replaying a lot of levels, but you're replaying them anyway and not sure where you need to go.
I remember playing them and then getting nothing out of it, like that one.
Yeah, that's something I don't want to do.
Train.
I don't remember if I've done the golden train. Is that level 5?
Wait, yeah, it's level 5. This is just coins left.
Oh, I thought it had more than just coins.
Might. It probably has a flagpole.
I don't think it does.
Back all those lives I lost.
I might as well go do it.
Of course it looks cool.
Wait a minute, where is it? Up there it is.
Man.
It is a level. It respawns. But it is a level.
There's no collectible on that one, though. But I need someone to do 5B. Where's 5B? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about
it. I think it's hidden under a pipe. I think it's the second Fire Brother Fortress.
6-1, here we go.
Oh god, it has one of these. Yeah, all different things. I got literally every single spinner different.
Yeah, oh, I did too. It was good.
Good times.
It feels good, man.
Get 10 coins out of it. Alright. Let's go do 6-5. I already did 6-6, but now it's 6-5's turn.
You're definitely ahead of me right now. I'm in 6-1. You can tap the screen to get coins.
You can also freeze enemies. Yeah, and bunners.
I knew about the bunner. Oh man, unlock that thing.
Yeah, you unlock that thing, Candy. Also unlock the stuff.
Okay. Yep, I think I lost the stamp in this stage.
I am down a star for this one.
1, 2.
Thank you.
ghost help.
It's a ship. Ghost ship.
Oh, they're easy to find them.
I didn't have too much difficulty.
Oh, wait, yeah, you're right. When you said ship, I didn't quite realize it meant, but yeah, never mind.
There goes P&D with his listening ability.
Hey.
It's me.